Hello. Today I'll be talking about movie review number 23. And this movie is called Shrek. This is a 2001 movie directed by Andrew Adamson and Vicki Jensen. And I saw this movie at the Colony Square Cinema 7 in Lebanon, Ohio on July 5th, 2020. And I loved it. 9 out of 10. Mike Myers stars as Shrek. Eddie Murphy stars as Donkey. Cameron Diaz stars as Fiona. And then it also has John Lithgow in it. And I really like this movie. Now, I have seen this movie before on VHS, but never in videos. Actually, here's a fun fact. I think I saw Shrek the Third at the Lebanon movie video in 2007. Well, that one is an iffy. Like, I think I did, but I'm not completely sure. Now, Shrek Forever After, I did see at the Regal Cinemas in 2010. But Shrek the Third, I'm going to say yes, I did see it, but it's one of those ones where I could have seen it, but don't know. But yeah, so I've never seen Shrek 1 videos before, and when I wanted to see it, so I went ahead and see it. So, for those of you who don't know what this movie is about, let me give you a little plot detail. It's about an ogre who decides to, go on a quest with a donkey named Donkey to save a princess from a castle. Well, she's in the castle, but she's walked away in the castle, and he has to save her from a dragon, and then has to bring her back to Lord Farquaad. That's John Rivko's character, and for the war to marry the princess. Now, this definitely takes a turn as far as the Shrek's character development. I'm gonna say this, his personality towards others deeply changes throughout this film. And here's another film that reminds me of that. Ice Age, the main character, Manny, he goes through a completely different personality development from the beginning of the film to the end of the film. So, I can relate to Shrek and Ice Age a lot. And Shrek has three sequels. Shrek 2, Shrek the Third, and Shrek Forever After. And then there was a spin-off film called Puss in Boots. And I believe there will be a second movie coming. Well, Puss in Boots 2. But anyway, here's another fun fact. There were supposed to be 5 Shrek movies, right? The creators of DreamWorks Animation wanted there to be 5 Shrek movies, where I think the first two would introduce Shrek and new characters throughout the franchise. 3 and 4 would answer questions related to the franchise, and then the 5th film would explain how Shrek got to that swamp in the first place. But plans altered a little bit, because they announced that Shrek 4 would be the last one. Although I'm hearing there may be a reboot or another Shrek film in the works, but so it kind of surprised me that Shrek Forever After was the last one, at least for now anyway. But I hope there'll be more, but we'll see. But yeah, that's my movie review of Shrek. Stay tuned for my next movie review, which I will be talking about, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Goodbye.